Hey sunshines, welcome to my happy place. I'm your host Nandita. I hope you guys are safe, healthy and are at home. So in today's video, we will be creating a very different eye look, and the eye look that we will be creating is this. I know that this is a very different kind of an eye look. It's very summery, and the reason I chose it because I love watermelon and this is a watermelon season, so why not? I have never done these kinds of eye look before, so this will be my first time and I really hope I am able to achieve this look like thoda body. I will be happy. And also, before we start with the makeup, I want to mention that I'm just a beginner. I have just started learning makeup. I'm not a pro. So in case I'm doing anything wrong, please ignore it. And also, I thought that baki log bored na ho jaye, like not everybody is into makeup. So I thought of having a conversation while I'm doing a makeup. And I thought I will talk about things that are making me happy these days. Things that are distracting me, because we all know the current situation is very depressing. So without further ado, let's get started. So I have scooched the camera. Okay, so the first thing that we should always do before applying makeup is skincare. And my skincare kuch zyada aisa high tech nahi hai. It's just aloe vera gel and moisturizer and lip balm. So I'm gonna use it. This aloe vera gel. So these days the situation is so sensitive and everybody is dealing with their own problems. So before I start the conversation further, all I want to say to everybody who is dealing with anxiety, depression or sad, just keep in mind that it's just a phase and it will pass. You need to be just strong. I know a lot of people must have told you this, but I'm telling you again, reminding you that just be strong and things will get better soon. So yeah, I have hydrated my skin a lot with aloe vera gel, and now I will be using this Pond Super Light Gel. I have recently started using this and it's very nice, like kafi hype tha iska and I really like it. So let's talk about the things that I'm doing these days to distract myself. And the number one thing is that jo cheeze main bachpan mein dekhti thi, like cartoons, movies, series to nahi dekhti thi, except Friends. So I'm rewatching them, like on any, if you have Prime or Netflix, it's good. If you don't have, you can download it. Ya fir YouTube pe bhi sab available hai aajkal. So just go and watch that because it actually helps. Like I have watched so many movies jo main pehle bachpan mein dekhti thi, Hindi movies and English mein bhi kafi purani movies which I used to watch, and it really distracts your mind because आपको अपने बचपन के दिन याद आने लगते हैं एंड इट्स सो रिफ्रेशिंग एंड इट मेक्स यू फील हैप्पी. आई रिमेम्बर आई यूज टू वॉच कोचिका में पर मैन ऑस्पर, लाइक सब देखते रहिए. तो इफ यू आर सैड, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डिस्ट्रैक्ट योर माइंड, प्लीज वॉच बिकॉज काफी हेल्प होती है इससे. ओके, सो आई एम डन विद द क्रीम ऑल्सो एंड नाउ आई एम गोना अप्लाई लिप बाम. So guys, usually I use Laneige ka lip balm, but the sad part hai, ye pura khatam ho chuka hai. So I'm gonna use all time favorite, aur ye sabke paas hota hai, Nivea ka lip balm. Lip balm lagana is very important. Ye maine YouTube se dekha tha. Okay, so my skincare is done. And now I will start with the makeup, and now comes the tough part. So let's get started. Okay, so the second thing that is helping me to distract my mind is talking to my friends. Now I don't have a lot of friends, but jitne mere friends hain, main unse baat karti hoon, and I really feel nice, like especially college ke friends, because obviously my college mates will रिलेट टू दिस कि हमारा कॉलेज लाइफ तो पूरा खराब ही हो गया, बट दैट्स ओके बिकॉज वी शुड बी ग्रेटफुल दैट वी आर अलाइव, वी हैव हाउस, वी हैव फैमिली. ओके सो आई एम यूजिंग दिस फिट मी फाउंडेशन, दिस वन. सो या सो टॉक टू योर फ्रेंड्स, वीडियो कॉल कर लो जब मन करे. आई एम यूजिंग दिस ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर. टैप इट. प्रो टिप, बिफोर यूजिंग ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर मेक श्योर ये थोड़ा सा गीला हो ताकि अच्छे से स्प्रेड हो जाए. सो या सो आई एम सेइंग कि इफ यू हैव सच गुड फ्रेंड्स यू कैन टॉक टू देम. थर्ड थिंग दैट यू कैन डू इज सॉन्ग्स. मेक श्योर यू आर नॉट लिसनिंग टू एनी सैड सॉन्ग. और स्पेशली मैं these days I'm not at all listening to any English songs. I'm only listening to पुराने songs जो मैं उस अपने जब मैं 6th, 7th में थी या 8th में थी तब सुनती थी. Because I don't know why when I think about my childhood, like the things that I used to do, it always distracts my mind and it really helps a lot. So you can always go back to your memory lane and you know do things that made you happy that time. It actually works. So you can listen to songs. If you are a 90s kid and you want song recommendations of that time, you can DM me on my Instagram. I will tell you all the songs. The next thing that you can do is cook food. Food will always keep you happy. So if you are a foodie, like I know sab foodie hote hain ye man mein, so you can cook good food. Okay, so my foundation is done. Now I will be using concealer. I'm using Maybelline ka concealer. This is a Maybelline concealer. This is how it looks. Fit Me Maybelline concealer. The next thing that you can do is if you are good at painting or art or anything, you can do that. I have seen my friends doing it, so I think ki ye kafi distracting hota hai. For me, I really love making videos and reels, and it actually helps me to distract. If you are someone who is creating content, or even if you are someone who has a hobby of making art or anything, just do it. It will definitely distract your mind. I will also conceal my under eye. I don't know I'm doing that in the right way or not, but yeah. Also, I want to mention a point that if you are someone jiski pareshaniya like anxiety ye sab cheeze solve nahi ho pa rahi hai kisi se baat karne ke baad bhi, and if you are someone jisko bahut zyada issues aa rahe hain, please consult a counselor or someone jo is field mein you know जो इस फील्ड को अच्छे से जानता हो, बिकॉज दीज टाइम्स आर वेरी टफ. इफ़ यू डोंट गेट ट्रीटेड प्रॉपरली एट द राइट टाइम, दिस माइट लीड यू इन अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स आगे जाके. सो इफ यू आर डीलिंग विद डिप्रेशन और एनी थिंग, जस्ट यू नो टॉक टू योर पेरेंट्स और जस्ट टॉक टू समवन जिसको और जस्ट कंसल्ट अ डॉक्टर और काउंसलर, एनी वन जो प्रॉपर हेल्प आपको दे पाए. सो दैट इज माई एडवाइस फॉर एवरी वन. ओके सो आई हैव कंसील्ड माई आईज, माई अंडर आईज. सो द नेक्स्ट थिंग एंड द मेन पार्ट दैट नाउ वी विल डू इज माई आईज, माई वाटरमेलन आईज. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. तो पिक्चर में सबसे पहले आईलिड्स पे रेड था, तो पहले मैं रेड आई शेडो लगाऊंगी. सो द पैलेट दैट आई एम यूजिंग इज मेकअप रेवोल्यूशन का ये पैलेट. और अगेन अ फनी स्टोरी, मैंने आज ही अपना ये पैलेट गिरा दिया एंड ये वाला कलर पूरा खाली हो गया. कैन यू सी इट?
आई वॉज सो सैड. मैं जैसे ही गिरा तो मुझे पता था ये टूटने वाला है. बट जो कलर गिरा मैं वैसे भी उसे यूज़ नहीं करती. बट ठीक है, happens. आई पर्सनली फील कि जब हम आई शैडो लगाते हैं, आई डोंट नो वाई, मैं जब फिंगर से लगाती हूँ वो बहुत अच्छे से लगता है, और जब मैं ब्रश से लगाती हूँ काफ़ी बिगड़ जाता है. आई हैव ट्राइड अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स यूजिंग ब्रश, बट आई डोंट नो वाई मेरा ब्रश से नहीं बन पाता. मे बी आई नीड अ लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस इन दैट, बट फॉर नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू यूज माई फिंगर्स फॉर दिस पार्ट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस रेड वाला आई शैडो एंड आई एम गोइंग टू स्वैच इट ऑन माई आईलिड. This palette is very pigmented and it's very cheap also. I'm gonna make a different video on my eyeshadow palettes. They are very affordable and now I have quite a few palettes, so I think I can make a different video on that. Another thing that I've learned these days is to be grateful. Grateful for the air we breathe, the house that we live in, grateful for everything. And I feel ki ye cheez ab sab mein aa jaani chahiye. The another thing that helps me is journaling. Journaling se aapko na pata chal jata hai ki what is your state of mind at that particular day. And I really feel ki it helps a lot. If you're a person who don't like to journal or write or maintain a diary, do it on your phone, because phone pe to sab rehte hi hai. So make sure you have a note separate for that and you write about everything jo pure din mein hua, jo nahi hona chahiye tha, or anything that has affected you, brought smile on your face. Also helps you to, you know, evolve as a person. When you look back, you will see your growth and you will see a change in yourself, and it actually helps. So, जो आजकल चीजें चल रही हैं, journaling will actually help you to value your life, value other person's love. It will help you to connect with your inner self. So, you should give it a try, because I do it every day. I have Simba Lifestyles five-year journey book wala. And उसमें अलग अलग क्वेश्चन होते हैं. आई डू दैट. आई राइट माई एवरी डे प्लानर में भी. सो इट एक्चुअली हेल्प्स अ लॉट. द नेक्स्ट थिंग दैट यू कैन डू टू डिस्ट्रैक्ट योर सेल्फ इज स्पेंड टाइम विद योर फैमिली. लाइक आई नो सब घर पे ही हैं, बट घर पे रहना इज डिफरेंट एंड सिटिंग विद देम इज डिफरेंट. क्योंकि आजकल वी नो दैट सबके पास अब स्मार्टफोन आ गया, एंड आई नो कि पेरेंट्स भी अपना फ़ोन लेके कोने में बैठे रहते हैं. आजकल बच्चे भी अपना फ़ोन लेके कोने में बैठे हैं, एंड आई नो इट. मेरे साथ भी ऐसा होता है. आई एम नॉट सेइंग दैट आई एम द आइडियल चाइल्ड और मैं बहुत टाइम स्पेंड करती हूँ अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ, बट I think ki we should realize this now ki we should spend more time with our parents. Okay, so my eyeshadow is done. Now before I move to another step, I want to tell you guys a very nice idea that you can do with your family members or mother or anyone with whom you want to do it. So on Mother's Day, I thought of doing a photo session with mummy, but kisi reason ki wajah se nahi ho paya. So you can do that. You can, you know, you both can get ready and garden mein jaake you can take pictures. Saari mein, dono saari pehen ke, ya any outfit you want to wear with her, and dono tayar hoke you can have a photo shoot with your family members, with your mom, brother, father, anyone you want to, with anyone you wish to. And it is a fun idea, and I really want to do it with mummy, so I will make a video on that as well. So you can try this idea. Okay, so the next step is green niche green unhone kiya, but for that now I have to use a brush. The brush that I will be using is this brush. This is, I think, called angled brush. यही बोलते हैं शायद से. So the palette that I'll be using is Beauty Glaze का palette. ये ऐसा दिखता है, ऐसा. और इसमें काफ़ी वो हैं. आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू ये सब बाद में दूसरी वीडियो में. बट लेट मी जस्ट शो यू द कलर दैट आई एम यूजिंग. आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस कलर. गॉड, दिस इज सो डिफिकल्ट टू शो. आई एम गोइंग टू यूज अ ग्रीन कलर. Another thing that you can do is a self-care session. I'm always up for self-care sessions. And self-care sessions mein what you can do? You can have a jumpy. You can make a DIY mask and apply on your face. You can have a manicure pedicure at home. Apply some good nail polish. Anything that will uplift your mood, you can do that. Even boys can do that.
So I'm gonna apply this on my eyelids. I'm so scared sab kharab na ho jaye.
So the next thing that I'm gonna tell you guys actually works for me, and it's very funny. बहुत अलग सी चीज है, but it actually works. So I'm gonna tell you guys anyways. So जब भी मैं नहा के आती हूँ ना, मैं मेक श्योर करती हूँ कि आई स्मेल वेरी गुड. लाइक नहा के तो सब स्मेल करते हैं गुड, बट आई मेक श्योर कि मैं अच्छे से बॉडी मिस्ट या आपके पास परफ्यूम हो या डिओड्रेंट कुछ भी हो, अच्छे से छिड़क लो अपने बॉडी पे. इमिडिएटली आपका मूड चेंज हो जाता है और अपने आप यू विल फील बेटर. यू विल बी मोटिवेटेड टू डू योर वर्क और एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट टू डू. सो जब भी नहा के निकलो, अपना अच्छे से खुशबूदार बन जाओ.
This green thing is looking very weird on me.
So this is also done. I look weird, but look mein aisa hi hai, to theek hai.
So the last part that is left is to make seeds apne mere eyelids pe. So I'm going to use this eyeliner, Lakme Insta eyeliner. It is the best eyeliner I have ever used. So I'm going to use that aur apne eyelids pe beads banaungi.
Okay guys, so that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys like this look. I know it's funny, and if this makes you smile, then my work is done here. I really hope you guys like the idea to distract yourself. Trust me, it works. Please try them out and let me know in the comment section down below. Before signing off, all I want to tell you guys is that please don't be harsh on yourself. Things will get better. It's just a phase and it will pass. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Follow me on my Instagram and I'll see you guys on Saturday. Till then, stay happy, stay safe and keep smiling.